Hello everyone, in this video I am happy to announce another off-campus opportunity for 2020 batch students. Ansys is hiring software developer from 2020 batch. In this video we will check how you can apply for this particular opportunity. But before that, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel since we are the first one to update you about this particular opportunity. Also join our Telegram channel and follow us on our Instagram page so that you receive updates faster. So let's start. So once you click on the link provided in the description of this video, you'll be able to see the page which you are currently viewing on the screen. So Ansys is hiring Software Developer 1. Software Developer 1 is the post name. Okay, it is only for 2020 batch passouts. Okay, generally for Software Developer 1 position, Ansys offers a package of around 6.5 to 7.5 lakhs per annum. So here you can read the summary of that particular post. You can read various responsibilities which you have to undertake once you join. Here is the minimum qualifications, or you can say the eligibility criteria. Okay, so BTech degree in computer science, electronics engineering or related field. You should have good experience with C++. You should have good knowledge of Linux operating system. A strong background in data structures, algorithms and debugging. Okay, so you should have the ability to learn quickly, understand complex systems. Okay, so these are the minimum qualifications. Then also they have given the preferred qualifications. Okay, so you can read this there. Here they have given some important information about the cultures and values of the company. Okay, so you can read this entire page. After that, how to apply, you can check here. You are a new applicant, so you can click on new applicant. So once you click on new applicant, you will get to this page. So here you can check, position is software developer, 2020 pass out only. Location is Bangalore. Okay, so here you need to do email registration. Okay, so you need to even set your password. Okay, here you need to provide your personal information, first name, last name, address, city, state, okay, your present address, phone number, email ID. Here you need to put how did you hear about us, so maybe you can mention appropriately. After that, whether you are a former employee, you need to click no. Okay, then you have to attach your CV or resume, cover letter, reference letter, whatever you are having, you can add here. Okay, so make sure you upload the updated resume or CV along with, if you have got cover letter, then you can upload cover letter. Here are some questions. Are you currently subject to any non-competition, non-solicitation or similar agreements with your current or prior employer? Okay, you should you can select not applicable. Okay, or you can select no. Okay, because since you are a fresher currently. Here you need to put candidate e-signature. You can maybe put your full name over here. Okay, here need to put the date. You can directly select today's date and you need to click on submit. Okay, so once you click on submit, you will get a message, thank you for submitting your resume. So once you apply, they will update you for further process. In this view status option, you can also view the positions you have applied to. Okay, so here you can check software developer 2020 pass out only, India, Bengaluru. So you have submitted the application successfully. Okay, so thank you for watching the video. If you have liked the video, then don't forget to press the like button. Also comment on this video and let us know your feedback. Don't forget to join our Telegram channel. I have provided the link in the description of this video. And for the YouTube channel, do press the bell icon to make sure that you get immediate notifications for our further job updates. Thank you.